American rapper Nicki Minaj has again suffered wardrobe malfunction on 6th of September at the Daily Front Row Awards. It was revealed by the footage in which Nicki was awkwardly recruiting some help in covering up her ripped jeans and reportedly exposed bum. An eyewitness in the audience told that Nicki announced, "I'm so sorry, my dress just ripped, my whole butt is out, but I need to introduce my girl Winnie." She handled it like a pro and got emotional while introducing Winnie. The eyewitness adds, "Nicki invited the model Winnie to the stage and introduced her to everyone. Gigi Hadid, Irina Shayk, Hailey Baldwin, Priyanka Chopra and all other models were there at the Daily Front Row Awards." Pati report from Next9 World.